We know, my dear brothers and sisters, that there were a lot of things that became popular during the pandemic. Like, for instance, products. There were a lot of products that became popular. Also, people, of course. We have the bloggers, we have the influencers, and many others who were really very popular during the pandemic. But there were also terms that became very popular during the pandemic. And one of these terms was marites. Oh, I know that you heard about marites. Probably you ask yourself, am I a marites? Are you a marites? Oh. Of course, we understand marites, who is somebody who would like to talk about the life of other people. And also, marites are those people who would like to put down others, who would like to destroy the reputation of others. The marites or marites are those who would like to judge other people. Is judging good or bad? If you judge your neighbor because you would like to put down your neighbor or you want to destroy the reputation of your neighbor, then it's really very bad. But if you judge and your intention is to help your neighbor to grow in himself or herself, or to point out something that is not good to him or to her, I think that is good. In other words, you do that out of love. So the Lord, in the gospel reading that we have just heard, my dear brothers and sisters, telling, stop judging that you will not be judged. For as you judge, so you will be judged, in the measure with which you measure will be measured out to you. I think the Lord Jesus is pointing out to that kind of judgment wherein we would like to destroy our neighbor by destroying their reputation. You know, if you are a marites, my dear brothers and sisters, I think you have something, you have a problem with yourself. Oh, you don't have so much self-confidence. And then you don't acknowledge the goodness of God and the love of the Lord for you. If you fail to look the goodness of God in yourself, what you would do is to look for what is good and what is bad in other people's lives. So let us rather concentrate on the love of the Lord for us, on the goodness of the Lord, and appreciate that love always, every day. We thank the Lord for what we have, rather than comparing ourselves to others, rather than judging other people. Amen.